Students, today is your activity class. So today we are going to make Ganesha with the help of clay. All of you know who is Ganesha? Kaun thi Ganesha? Ganesha, I will tell you. Ganesha is the son of Lord Shiva and Ma Parvati. Okay. Now at this time the Ganesh festival is going on. So today we will make Lord Ganesha with the help of clay. So students, take out your clay box and start with me. First of all, take clay like this, make a ball, then roll it like this. After that, you have to put finger in the middle of the clay, okay? Like this. After this, spread it like this. Then you have to make like this, okay? This is the trunk of a Lord Ganesha, okay? After that, you have to make, pick it up, okay? Like this, you pick it up. Then make ears of Lord Ganesha, like this. Now what you have to do, you have to make eyes of it. You take orange color for the eyes and make small two balls. One and one, two, okay. Now press it and put it here like this. This is the eye of Ganesha. Now again roll it and press it like this and make the another eye, okay. This is the eye of Ganesha. Now we will make the teeth of Lord Ganesha also. Like this, make teeth, okay? Now what you have to make, you have to curve the trunk of the Lord Ganesha like this. हल्का सा इसको फोल्ड कर देंगे, ओके? ठीक है, मुड़ी हुई होती है ना भगवान जी की सूंड, आपने देखा होगा पिक्चर्स में, ठीक है, लाइक दिस. आफ्टर दिस व्हाट वी विल मेक, वी विल मेक दैट मूषक, मूषक ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेश, ओके? टेक द कलर, एनी कलर ऑफ द क्ले and start rolling like this, okay? Now make a shape of a mushak, okay, like this. After this, what we have to do, we have to make his eyes and tail, okay? Then we will take another clay and roll like this, okay? this has become tail, and now we have to make eyes of Mushika. Make a small ball of it, okay? Like this, another ball. Like this, okay? Now, just paste the eyes like this, okay? Like this, and the tail. Like this. Mushika has a long tail now. Okay. Like this. Now we will make Modak. Ganeshji loves Modak, na? He loves to eat Modaks. Okay. Now we will make Modak. We'll make the platter of Modak. Okay. Just like this, make a ball like this, then put finger in the middle of the ball, okay, like this, and pick it up. Now this has become a plate for the modak, okay. Now we will make modak. Modak is of yellow color now, so we'll take the yellow color clay and make like small modak or laddus, whatever you want to make, you can. Okay, this is first modak I capture. Then now your modak plate is ready. Okay, keep aside with the Lord Ganesh. Okay, look at him. It is like this. Okay, you have to make like this with the help of your parents. Don't put clay in your mouth. It is poisonous. Okay, so be aware. After using the clay, wash your hands with the soap. Okay, bye. Thank you.